those classrooms that have a document camera installed, press the Doc Cam icon on the touch panel. To use a document camera, be sure that the document camera is turned on. Place the item you wish to have displayed beneath the lens on the document camera. Depending on the model installed, users have multiple features available, including image rotation, image inversion, zoom, focus, and variable brightness.